to create slash text effect, write down your text. Press Ctrl or Command D to transform it. Select the pen tool and draw a line in the middle of the text. Right click on it and choose Make Selection. Go to Layer and click on Add Layer Mask. Now duplicate the layer and click on this black box and choose Inward. After that, select Move tool and drag the text a bit to the left side. Select the soft brush. Click on one corner, hold shift and click on another. You can see the perfect slash text effect is created. Hope you enjoy this tutorial. Don't forget to like and share this video.